Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. 大家好，各位观众你好，欢迎你们到我的 channel。For this vlog, I'm going to show you how to make this cathedral window. If you're like me who doesn't know how to bake or this easy, no-bake recipe might be perfect for you. This recipe is actually from my Tita Mimi. Ever since she shared this recipe to my mom, we've been doing this for every Christmas or in any occasion. Are you ready? Then let's begin! First, drain muna natin yung syrup ng fruit cocktail. We don't actually need the syrup. Pero pwede mo naman siyang gawing juice. Pwede mo siyang lagyan ng water. You can now mix the all-purpose cream and the condensed milk. In our case, we're only using 3/4 of the condensed milk. Kasi hindi naman kami mahilig sa matamis. Pero 1:1 talaga yung ratio. So, hahaluin lang natin siya. Ayan, medyo nahalo na natin. Ganito yung ginagawa ko dati nung bata pa ako. Tuwing gumagawa si Mami ng cathedral window, inaabangan ko siya. Kasi kakainin ko yung remaining all-purpose cream. Sarap! Now, we can mix the 2 envelopes of gelatin powder. We need to heat the mixture in order to fully dissolve the powder and until it becomes transparent. Ngayon, pwede na natin ihalo yung gelatin mixture dun sa minix natin kanina na cream and condensed milk. Then, mix lang natin. Ngayon, pwede na natin ilagay sa tray yung gelatin, cream, and milk mixture. Ngayon, pwede na natin ilagay yung fruit cocktail. And we're done! Ito na yung product natin. Pero, ire-ref pa natin to. Then, mamaya, titikman na natin. Ayan! Na-ref ko na yung cathedral window. Kainin na natin! Kain tayo? Mmm! Sarap! Siyempre, gawa ko eh. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching! Bye!